Good afternoon, everybody. My name's Mr. Romany. No, I'm not a doctor. I'm a teacher. This is an example of what I'm going to be wearing every day, as well as us teachers here at Christ the King School, to help ensure your children are able to learn in a safe environment. This is what I really look like once we get all the gear off. So firstly, once again, my name's Mr. Romany. I want to thank you for entrusting your child's education and safety during these times of COVID to us here at Christ the King. One of our main focuses this year is going to make sure your children are able to learn in a safe environment. If we take a look, the classroom, the desks are all spaced out nicely. We're fortunate here to have the portable, so we have a lot of space. I'm really looking forward to working with your child and working with you to help make your child's education an enjoyable one. If you notice here, even the cubbies at the back, we have spaced out. So there's another quick view of the classroom. This is where your child's gonna be spending a lot of their time. Lunches together, every day together, same seats all year, same desk, same chairs, in masks. The nice thing is we'll be able to see a smile through those masks. Thank you. Look forward to working with you this year.